Cake and the gang, Teddy Grey on Stuff back again. Today's stupid young fast and furious freestyle. So much stupid young stuff has been recommended to me by Richo X-Gen. My apologies for not getting it done before now, but I saw that this had come out only 2 weeks ago. It's already on 1 million views, so let's push it even further. Like, comment, subscribe, let's see what this kid's got. Let's go. There's no subtitles though, so.
This Glock stuck to me like we Siamese. Since a younger play with chopsticks like I'm Chinese. Only shooting from the neck up like an ID. $1 million plays with the team on a brand new
chip. Only shooting from the neck up like an ID. Oh, bro, that's like a battle rap bar. Only shooting from the neck up like your ID. Bro, that's a bar. That's like a battle rap bar. That is fire. Is this guy American? Canadian? He's obviously not like from Cambodia or living in Cambodia, but I know that he's Cambodian. What? This beat's hard too.
I dare fuck boy try me, bitch. This Glock stuck to me like we signed me. Since a young play with chopsticks like I'm Chinese. Only shooting from the neck up like an ID.
I just caught the fact that he said the nine stuck to me like I'm Siamese. Two of them chopsticks like I'm Chinese. I guess Asians can, like, be derogatory about other Asians. That's fine, you know? It seems like today's society, white people are the only race that everybody else is allowed to diss publicly. Like, if I diss an Asian, that's racist. Asian disses me, that's fine.
You explain to me how the fuck that makes sense.
I wouldn't be able to get away with this chopstick Chinese bar. No way. I don't think that's justice.
I dare fuck boy try me, bitch. This Glock stuck to me like we Siamese. Since a younger play with chopsticks like I'm Chinese. Only shooting from the neck up like an ID. $1 million plays, put the team on it. Brand new Gen 5 Glock, put a beam on it. Stepping on next, you print say supreme on it. Talking money, sex, and drugs, you know we on it. Finally got some change like a wishing well. It ain't talking toothy, but we giving shells. He was a rat, had to judge, I heard giving nails. In elementary school, he was probably Teddy Tail. I can shake cuz hand, I don't know him. This 4-4 ain't nothing, homo, it's finna blow him. Think I'm just a rapper, I'm finna show him. Speaking on my dead homie, so you know we on him. Leave the car, rain on no missions, we never park it. Try us first, then it's firework, the way we spark it. Ain't got no money for war, should've never started. Suppress it on that bitch, you would think somebody farted.
I love that shit, and I hope he didn't just do a farted bar. I hope he didn't just do a bar about farting. I really hope he didn't. That'd kill the whole mood. Oh my god. This beat is knocking. And his flow is fire as well. Do you know what he reminds me of? Like a Cambodian French Montana. Come here, Montana. Wow.
I had to judge, I heard giving nails. In elementary school, he was probably Teddy Tail. I can shake cuz hand, I don't know him. This 4-4 ain't nothing, homo, it's finna blow him. Think I'm just a rapper, I'm finna show him. Speaking on my dead homie, so you know we on him. Leave the car, rain on no missions, we never park it. Try us first, then it's firework, the way we spark it. He ain't got no money for war, should've never started. Suppressor on that bitch, you would think somebody farted. I'd be so surprised how I made it out. Ops, hell, Amanda can't take me out. Got his daddy, throw a barbecue, we stake it out. GPS and make a left, I'm on this paper route. Ooh. She just wanna fuck me cause I rap. Only time he gangsta when he logging on the app. I can do a show of them, let me bring my strap. Got cheese like Chucky, but I ain't no fucking rat. Could've bought Dior's, but I spent that on the Glocky. What's the point of shoes when they try to come and pop me? So much ass around me, keep a stick like it's hot. But he got grilled in your...
I just got that bar, like, the bar after. Oh my god, what's the point in shoes? What did he... Oh my god, I'm gonna have to... Ugh.
Thick like he's hockey. Heard he got grilled in your face like a... Thick like he's hockey. Could've bought Dior's, but I spent that on the Glocky. Mm-mm. What's the point in shoes when they try to come and pop me?
What's the point in shoes when they're trying to come and pop me? Like, that's one of the realest bars I've heard in a minute. Jesus. Speaking as somebody who has lived that life, that's why it's so real. Because I know for a fact, when I was living like that, the last thing I was thinking about was a pair of trainers. Because my trainers, they were always dirty. Because I was out doing shit. Or I was on the roads. You can't get nice shoes when you're on the road. If you're actually on road, you're not even worrying about nice shoes. That's not on your list of priorities. That's the realest.
Okay. Now I believe he's about it.
Oh, let me bring my strap. Got cheese like Chucky, but I ain't no fucking rat. Could have bought the yours, but I spent that on the Glocky. What's the point of shoes when they try to come and pop me? So much ice around me, keep a stick like it's hockey. Heard he got grilled in your face like a bocce. Yeah, I'm speaking big facts. I get glad every time I get big backs. Take one of mine, I'ma slide till I get back. Ride all day like we took a trip to Six Flags. They don't want no smoke, cause the niggas already know the deal. Please don't let us catch them slipping, that's gonna be your overkill. When your brother died, nigga, that's when you supposed to drill. 2-2-3, knock off his ear like he Holyfield. That boy pussy, we gon' make him bleed, period. I ain't tryna beef with no cash, I'm just curious. 30 round clip in the stash if it's serious. Work him do the dash like we Fast and Furious.
Ooh, I knew I'd heard this somewhere. Fast and Furious soundtrack.
That's where that, like, those, the noise of those bells is from, right? It's from the Fast and Furious soundtrack.
I'm pretty sure, obviously. You know, I don't know for certain. Plus, I've never seen the films, but I'm pretty sure that's from that soundtrack. I might not have seen the film, but I've listened to the soundtrack. That goes for a hell of a lot of films too. I haven't really watched movies like that. Wow. For a freestyle, for a 2-minute freestyle, that was not a bad effort at all. I didn't realise that he was going to be American. He spoke about taking rides all day like Six Flags, so I'm guessing he is American. Six Flags is like an amusement place. It's like an amusement park, I'm pretty sure. So taking rides all day. Stupid Young. The name doesn't go with him because his bars were pretty genius. So his whole name, his whole persona, huge juxtaposition between what I just heard. I heard a high level of rapping ability mixed with that realism. Do you know what I mean? That I don't. You know, I'm sure more and more people will want to hear, the more people that do hear this. With him being in America, I'm surprised he's not more well-known, like, commercially. Because I'm very well-versed in American hip-hop. I've never heard of him. Never heard of him, not once. Not even a whiff of his name. And yet, like I said, I'm well-versed in American hip-hop culture especially. But yeah, never heard of him. But I'm glad we have. So, let me know in the comments what else you want. And yeah, let's get it cracking.